She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandon you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me! Darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you. Run forward and move backwards to wallow in your miserable past. You're making a mistake searching for Dillion. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. Save you from yourself.
You certainly that is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of Dillion by the Northmen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua. Where is Dillion's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
He's here. I know he's here. Dillion, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you.
Thank you.
again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillion is gone. Dillion is dead. Let him go. I'm warning you.
For what? What can he do to me that you haven't already? Fight me.
Betrayed your
own father.
You betrayed the gods in search of Dillion, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillion. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Thank you.
doing yourself? You want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know he's here. I know you have him. no power over me.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
What is it?
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell.
Be your story to witness. Goodbye.
I know it's hard to tell how mixed up you feel, hoping what you need is behind every door. Each time you get hurt, I don't want you to change. Cause everyone has hopes, you're human after all. The feeling sometimes, wishing you were someone else. Feeling as though you never belong. This feeling is not sadness, this feeling is not joy. I truly understand, please don't cry now. Please don't go, I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please, please don't leave here. I don't want you to hate for all the hurt that you feel. The world is just illusion, trying to change you. Being like you are, well, this is something else. Comprehend, but some that do lay claim divine purpose blesses them. Well, that's not what I believe, and it doesn't matter anyway. A part of your soul ties you to the next world, or maybe to the last, but I'm still not sure. But what I do know is to us the world is different, so we are.